Thank you. There isn't a. There should be. Barbie, you should do this. You should put like a sticker of what she's taking a picture of. So you can put the So you could put some of the stuff, like her phone, her headphones, and like her water bottle in the backpack, her camera. It all fits up nice in there. And you could put her backpack in the main thing, which is the suitcase. And then the neck pillow, her purse, all of her items. All that, and then you can close the suitcase. Yep, just like that. I think you have to reconfigure this stuff. So I think you keep the backpack separate from the suitcase. Yeah, technical difficulties. Suitcase can come apart if you stock it too much. But it just snaps back into place just like that. Yeah, so for that old Barbie suitcase that had wheels on it, probably would be better to get if you want the wheels. If you bought this for the suitcase, then yeah, you're definitely going to want the old one instead of the new one. They should have like added like a computer, like something, because like Barbie is like a, I don't know, likes to work when she's flying. Okay, so that's all it is. That's all the stuff that we got, and it's all put with the suitcase and backpack. So yeah. Mm-hmm. For some reason, she has a dog. Probably just like a puppy or something.
Ten.